What's up, everyone? Welcome to Ionian Gaming. This is your host, Roz, and this is episode 20 of my Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic 2, the Sith Lord's playthrough for the Nintendo Switch. If you're new to the channel, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Both things cost you nothing, and both things will help this channel grow. Alright, guys, so we are heading to the Ebon Hawk. To get the fuck off this island or this planet. We're leaving Dantooine. Let's see, quest wise. Lost Jedi, spoke to Master Moon. Install the thruster. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's just get on the ship. We'll repair HK, whatever his name is, and then we're gonna go. Message from Kelborn, was it? You got a message from Kabar? Soon, yes, we should return to the Mandalorian camp as soon as possible. Install. Okay. Okay. Excellent. Bourbon. Ducks into the jungle clearing.
Has there been any sign of the ship?
No, mistress. Nor any word of our sister. We do not know where they travel now.
The freighter. It is important. And I thought the droid was as well, but I was wrong.
Mistress, we still do not know the significance of the ship or the droid. We downloaded all you asked, but we are still no closer to the answers you seek.
Then perhaps we will need to have faith that your sister will change her mind, remember her oath, and return to us with the answers we seek.
I hope so, mistress. But there has been no word of her since she departed with the other four on the freighter.
Four?
Yes, mistress. The Iridonian, the Ichani-trained pilot, the exile, and the old woman.
Old woman?
Yes, mistress.
I do not recall seeing her.
Mistress, she was secured for much of the time the exile was here. At other times, you were meditating, and we did not wish to disturb you. Mistress, is there something wrong?
I am tired. I sometimes feel as if things are collapsing all around us. It is just at the edge of perceptions, waiting. I fear things will collapse before our enemies reveal themselves.
Yes, mistress.
I will meditate upon this. Perhaps it will clear my mind.
had arranged safe passage to Onderon for you, but I don't know how good their offer is anymore.
Why are you naked?
He wouldn't tell me anything. Just that he wanted to see you. He said it was urgent, but that doesn't matter now. This morning, General Vaklu met with the Council of Lords and declared that the Queen was guilty of treason. He'll be made regent if Talia and her royal guard are defeated. The military is divided on who to support. Civil war has fallen on Isis.
We help Queen Talia.
I doubt that Queen Talia and her advisor will survive until nightfall. The balance of forces seem to favor Queen Talia. The royal palace is heavily fortified and defensible, and most of the soldiers are loyal to her. But Vaklu has new allies, Sith soldiers and their masters. The war has also driven the caged beasts in the streets mad. Braylor and I both concur. She doesn't stand a chance.
You underestimate the force, Mandalorian. I sense that we may still get to Master Kavar in time. I sense there is something stirring on the moon itself. Tell me, have your senses picked up anything from Duxn?
Yes. Yes, we have. How? We picked up some transmissions from nearby in the jungle. We only have our shuttle sensors, so we know nothing more than that.
Those transmissions are the enemy. They are linked to the fate of Onderon. They must be stopped. Otherwise, the Mandalorian is right. Master Kavar and Queen Talia won't survive this day.
Dividing our forces at a time like this is foolhardy.
And this is why a common soldier will never triumph against a Jedi. Your military tactics are nothing compared to the Force. It is essential and inevitable that we face both enemies at the same time.
Yep.
You must choose who will lead the expedition through the jungle to find our enemies and defeat them.
I will serve as you wish.
You should send two others to go with the leader. Who else will accompany the expedition?
Four.
Excellent choice. And who else? So be it. Now, are you certain of your choices?
Yes, I'm certain.
Mandalorian warriors will go with you to find the enemy camp. Just let me know when you want to head out. If you need supplies, talk with Kex. After you get into the jungle, you might not have another opportunity to stock up. Let me know if you want to go now. As you wish. Mandalore has arranged for special transportation to get to Isis.
So, I'm sending three lower...
Finally, we're close to our objective. I sent the rest of my men to secure the trail behind us. My troops will keep the path to the Mandalorian camp clear. Ahead lies the enemy. I can follow you a little bit further, but then I will set up command and control for my unit in the field. So, lead on.
Jedi robe. That's bonus once. Okay. Targeting visor saves reflex. One D10 plus four. Heavy repeating blast, you're fully upgradable. And we got the handmaiden. Usable one hand. Thank you. Johnny. Augmentation plugs. Fruit flurry.
Some sort of sensor is up ahead, beyond the mines.
There, it's a type 2 perimeter motion.
Yes. Yes, that's what it is. That relay will detect anything that gets too close to it. Only a skilled stealth field operator can get by it safely. But unless all of you can use stealth generators, it will detect your group. Too bad, too. If you got by it undetected, it could make your task much easier. Yeah.
intruders. Kill them. Kill me. Turn on a slice into the computer. Run for it.
This is my first day on Duxn. My predecessor gave me his Hellmasters and was dealt with. The fool that cannocks through the perimeter. The Sith don't tolerate any failure. Subordinates say that the blood of an ancient warlord named Freedom Nerd lies inside. We don't know why we're here. We simply make sure that no beasts come into our camp, and especially that they don't reach the tomb itself. A bleak assignment. Signing off. This jungle feels similar to Korriban before it fell after the war. Everyone is on edge. Executions for infractions are commonplace here. 50% more than my previous command. There's a bloodthirstiness to the jungle. The beasts here continually assault our mine perimeter. We've had to replace the minefields 4 times so far. We received more equipment and more men today. The equipment went straight inside the tomb. As usual, I have no idea what it contained. We're expecting more Sith to arrive any day. Want us to capture one of the beasts for them. No explanation. Sign off. Coded messages from orbit and from Onderon. Some sort of conflict is brewing. I think we have a ship in orbit. Battle alert. Against what they won't say. The Sith Master said something about a disturbance in the Force. Well. How do I prepare for that? From his tone, the threat is serious. We've put a double shift on monitoring the enemy's sensor room. The only thing that could worry our master so much has to be a dropship invasion from the Onderon military. We will be prepared. The Sith said soon we'll have reinforcements. When I asked for details, he said it was a surprise. With a sense of humor. Sith jokes are rarely pleasant. Signing off.
That is true. Sith jokes. Fuel generator. Heavy defense turret. Fuck. We're gonna use Mandalore as the point guy on this one, since, you know. Ah, fuck me. Alright, looks like this is where we're gonna end this video, guys. Until next time, later taters.